Hello and welcome to Gardening with Gargi. My name is Naveen. Today we will be learning how to grow a custard apple tree from just one custard apple. All you will need is one custard apple, 1 acre fertile land, a healthy bowel system, 6 to 7 years of sunlight. Step number one, first we need to get the seeds out of the custard apple. So you can use spoon for this process. Otherwise you can let the birds and the bees. So now we have removed all the seeds from the custard apple. Next, we're going to follow a very organic method of fertilizing the seeds. Usually Mother Nature likes to take the help of birds to germinate the seeds. But since we do not have access to any two-legged or two-winged bird, we will be ingesting the seed ourselves and using our own digestive enzymes as a method of fertilization. So first take a seed, ingest, swallow. Now next 3 to 4 hours you can spend in many ways, such as looking at fish tank, swinging, checking tire pressure, don't forget to pet occasionally, bird watching. Wow, it's a common crow. Okay, now that 3 to 4 hours has elapsed, dig a hole and then go ahead and plant. Let's do this. Okay, so now that that's done, all we have to do is wait 6 to 7 years. Just joking guys, this is how you actually plant a custard apple seeds. Good night.